Portland man still locked up in Cowlitz County tonight after police say he followed a woman down Interstate 5 while touching himself.
And we learned this is actually the fourth time that he's faced similar charges, so we wanted to know what's being done to stop it. Our Chris Holmstrom is getting answers and joins us now with more. Chris?
Jeff and Jennifer, Shane Boyd made his first court appearance today. He's facing a felony charge, and if convicted, he could get up to 5 years in prison. Now, here's the backstory. This all happened on I-5 near Woodland. Authorities say the 34-year-old man followed the woman for several miles in his truck while pleasuring himself. He even circled back when she attempted to lose him at a freeway exit. Now, we spoke to the victim, who wanted to remain anonymous. She says she then went to the nearby Walmart, and 15 minutes later, he was back.
Just so happened to turn around and look in the parking lot, and the truck was pulling in the parking lot. So I put my head up and I ran into the store, and I was screaming for anybody. I didn't know why he came back, what he wanted to do to me, or why he was frantically looking for me.
And Boyd was then arrested, but I learned he has been in and out of jail for public indecency. In fact, he was even charged with a misdemeanor and felony, both of those in Multnomah County. So this raises the question, what's being done to stop him from doing it again? I reached out to Cowlitz County Prosecutor, and he says based on Boyd's prior convictions, he could face a stiffer penalty. That decision is based on a number system.
On an indecent exposure felony, somebody with no history, meaning 0 points, would have a range of 3 to 9 months. Somebody who has nine or more points is 60 months.
And I learned Boyd has been given a $5,000 bail and a no contact order with the victim. He's expected back in court later this month. Jeff and Jennifer, back to you in the studio.
Yeah, we'll see then if he gets that stricter penalty. Chris, thank you.
Now